Good morning children, welcome to our first class science PBS. In the last session we have to learn about the food items. Yes, we have to eat very much to food and different types of tiffins, breakfast, snacks and so many different spicy foods, liquid foods and we have to eat different kinds of different dishes in our lunch times. Yes or no? Yes, and how can we can get food from that? We can get some food from plants. Yes or no? We can use lunch for rice only. How it is coming from the plants? Who will grow? Who will keep the plants? The farmers keep the farms, the crops, and they have to cultivate the land, and they are giving to us the rice plants, rice grains, food grains. Food grains are mainly. फुड राइस वीट मेज सेरल पल्सेस फुड ग्रेन्स अंटे फुड ग्रेन्स अंटे पल्सेस अंटे फुड ग्रेन्स अंटे सेरल अंटे ऑयल सीड्स अंटे फुड ग्रेन्स अंटे मनम अन्नंगा फुड ग्रेन्स टाइम की तिंटुन्नाम राइस गानी चपाती गानी इडली गानी वडा गानी येस अना दोश अब एट्लाई फुड ग्रेन द्वारा ये फुड ग्रेन दोश एला मिनपू येसो इडली दिट इज प्रिपेर्ड बै वीट फ्लोर वीट रबा दोश सुजी अंड मिनपू अंड वी हैव टू मेक द इडली दोश आल्सो अंड राइस वी आर प्रिपेरिंग राइस विद द राइस ग्रेन्स येस आर नो and wheat we have to do that flour of wheat and we are making puri chapati and different kinds of items yes or no and we are using vegetables where it is comes with the plants vegetable plants giving to us vegetables we are preparing different kinds of vegetables dishes like tomato potato brinjal lettuce finger cauliflower yes or no it is coming from the plants they are giving to us to prepare the our vegetables daily curries yes or no in that curries the plants gives us leafy vegetables like spinach garden leaves mint coriander yes or no yes we are to preparing different kinds of food dishes food items in our daily lives how many times we are taking the meal daily 3 meals in a one day we have to take 3 meals compulsory breakfast lunch dinner and that we have to take milk products also we have to take because of that it is giving to nutrients vitamins minerals and we have to take different food items and we are taking meat fish flesh items meat fish chicken eggs that gives us to us the healthy to protect our body to in healthy weather healthy manner fruits pulses are green grams kidney beans dal moong dal red gram they are called pulses and cereals also have what is the cereals that is we can make from make it is very useful to in our daily lives millets It is you very healthy food of millets. Millets ante korralu, ragulu, sajjalu. That is called milk, eggs, fish, meat keep us too healthy. And as well as we have to take milk products also. Now in this today we have to discuss about the different types of food items. That is healthy food and unhealthy food. Healthy food and unhealthy food. And we have to discuss what is the healthy food. The food good for our body is called healthy food. Enti healthy food ante enti? Anni men tintam maaku ishtamaina food tintam. Healthy food tinalane emanna rule a ani meeru discuss chesukochu. But we can take the food what we have to digest. What is health giving to us? What is prevent us diseases and another problems? That is. That's why we have to take the healthy food. it is balanced, giving to balanced diet, it is giving to proper nutrients, vitamins, minerals to our body. Then we have to sustain our daily works, do the daily works, activities, whatever we have to do in the daily. That food items like fruits, vegetables, pulses, milk, eggs are good for us. What is that? Milk, pulses, fruits, vegetables, and eggs is good for our health. Because of that, in a daily life, we have to prepare it, maintain it short. Yes, we have to take this daily, this type of food items in our daily life. It is called a healthy food. We should eat regularly. We can eat regularly. Which food? Fruits, vegetables, and pulses. We have to take in our regular timings in a daily. And what is that about that unhealthy food? It is not, the food items are not good for us. That is called unhealthy food. ఏది మనకి మంచి కావో అది దాన్ని మనం ఏమంటాం అన్హెల్తీ ఫుడ్ అంటాం. ఎస్, ఫుడ్ ఐటమ్స్ లైక్ పిజ్జాస్, బర్గర్స్, ఫ్రైస్ అండ్ కోల్డ్ డ్రింక్స్ అండ్ ఆర్ దట్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్స్ ఆఫ్ అన్హెల్తీ. వాట్ ఈస్ దట్ అన్హెల్తీ ఫుడ్? ఇఫ్ వీ టేక్ ఇన్ సో మచ్ ఇన్ అవర్ డైలీ లైఫ్, వీ మే ఫాల్ సిక్. లైక్ వీ టూ మచ్ డ్రింకింగ్ ఆఫ్ కోల్డ్ డ్రింక్స్ అండ్ చైనీస్ ఫుడ్, సలాడ్స్, బర్గర్స్ we don't take because of it is not maintains correct metabolism. It is increasing body fat. It is growing to unhealthy to our body. It is not good for us. That is, we can call them unhealthy food. And one more, another name is that is called junk food, roadside food, is that we can avoid. Otherwise we have may fall sick. That is junk food. It is harmful to our body and internal organs also. And we should not eat too much. We not take in daily our diet system. Because of that, we have to take healthy food regularly, like fruits and vegetables. Vegetables also, we not overcook. We can take some time cook timings only. We are not to overcook. We can, some vegetables we have to take in raw, like salads, carrot, beetroot, cucumber, onions, we have to take in raw vegetables, radish also. And we have to take every day, every week one day leafy vegetables, because of disease belongs to the vitamin A. And we have to take the fruits in our daily food items, like apple, banana, whatever the seasonal fruits are going on. We have to find our surroundings as seasonal foods here. We have to take in our food items because of it is balanced to the our metabolism. And one more thing, I have to see one thing. Yes, I will show the picture. Observe the picture, take the right food that is good for health. You see, observe this. This is the first A is the fruits and second one is the fish. Pizza, which one is that good for health? As we obviously you have to eat pizza, but it is not good for health. It is harmful us. Then we have to take A only. That is the fruits, pieces of fruits. Next one, the circle, the correct answer. We need food to grow. Yes, grow is the correct answer. Circle it. And dash and vegetables are healthy. Fruits and vegetables are healthy. Our food, healthy food items. That fruits is the circle, that answer correct. Dash is good for us. Milk is good for us. That is your circle. Fries and pizzas are unhealthy food. Unhealthy, you should circle the unhealthy food items. First one growth, second one fruits, third one milk, fourth one unhealthy. You should circle the answer. And next one is that meals in a day. We eat the three meals in a day. We take breakfast in the morning. And what you eat breakfast, like idli, vada, dosa, upma, anything you can take in the morning as a breakfast.
sweet lunch in the afternoon session. We have to take some of amount of quantity of rice and curries and one fruit you should take in your lunch time. And third one is that we eat dinner at night. What do you like? You have to take anything, small quantity of rice or chapati, and take one fruit and you take your dinner after you one day completed. That is that in meals and meals of the day, that is main three meals in a day in our life. This is up to here. Food is provide that short is I will show food, healthy fruit, healthy food, fruits, vegetables, unhealthy food, pizza, cold drinks, burgers and fries, and food from the plants, rice, wheat, maize, kidney beans, green grams, food from the animals, meat, eggs and fish. This is about the fish food, how it is coming. We have to get from the food, plants and animals, and we have to take healthy food. Compulsory we have to take the fruits in weekly ones, and you as well as you have to take the seasonal fruits and vegetables. Thank you.